Hi, I'm Dr. Kalyan. I'm working as a consultant physician at Access Hospital, Whitefield. Now, you need to differentiate between cardiac and non-cardiac chest pain. It's very important to differentiate cardiac pain from non-cardiac chest pain. In a cardiac chest pain, the patient will have severe chest pain either to the center of the chest or to left side of the chest. Now, in this kind of pain, this might be one of the worst kind of pain that the patient might have experienced in his life. The pain might be radiating to his arm, it might radiate to his neck, it might radiate to his back. And the patient may also have sweating, the patient may have shortness of breath, the patient may have palpitations, and the patient may have giddiness also. The patient may sometimes have syncope, which is a brief loss of consciousness too. These are all indicative of cardiac chest pain. Non-cardiac chest pain might just be localizing pain where particularly the patient takes a couple of breaths, the pain might increase, or if he moves, the pain might increase. So this is very relatable. The non-cardiac pain is very localized. The patient can very much pinpoint where the pain is originating from. Whereas the cardiac pain will be very diffuse and he might not localize it. The non-cardiac pain might be continuous as well as remain same in intensity, and it may persist for few seconds to whole day as well. Whereas the cardiac pain would last for from few minutes to few hours, and it would be increasing in intensity.